Elizabeth, Aaron Krakow, ended WCDH season 10 by proposing to Lucas, Chris McNally. Parties who anticipated a lavish when calls the heart wedding were taken aback by this, and those fans of Team Lucas were devastated. When the writers informed Chris McNally that Elizabeth was going to end a relationship with Lucas, what did he think of this development? These are his words. Many hearties were saddened when Elizabeth called off her engagement to Lucas. Regarding Chris McNally, who plays the new governor, what say you? How did he feel about this unexpected development? Chris discussed WCDH season 11 with That's Deidre Behar. This contains his first response following the breakup of the engagement. How did he feel? But there was one last twist, he continued. He continued by saying that he loved working on the show and getting to know everyone who was a part of it. In the end, it doesn't matter if he is playing Elizabeth's love interest or not. Simply put, I'm content either way. Chris was essentially taken aback by the idea that Lindsay Sterman, the new showrunner, and her writing staff would reverse the events of the previous few seasons and end the relationship. Given how much conflict the love triangle was causing hearties, it was reasonable to be surprised. Ultimately, though, Chris enjoys and is appreciative of his work. Even if it is unexpected, he is okay with what transpires with his character. What matters, though, is that this was unexpected. This was not the original season 10 plan. They divided up the recently engaged pair when that decision was made. The Hallmark Channel will air the season 11 debut of WCDH on Sunday, April 7, at 9 p.m. Eastern. Peacock subscribers who don't have cable can stream programs for up to 72 hours following their release. Additionally, episodes will be accessible for streaming on the Hallmark Movies Now app. When Elizabeth ended her engagement to Lucas at the conclusion of WCDH season 10, how did you feel, sweetheart? When Calls the Heart, season 11. What will you be watching?